And especially my roommates wondering, when is Natalia gonna finally pick her song, changing from piano to guitar, one style to another? That's basically what my experience has been musically. I've played the piano since I was 6, decided to play the guitar out of nowhere. I've done 2 years of vocal coaching, but overall this song that I chose was a spontaneous decision, but it has very deep meaning to me, and I hope you guys all enjoy it.
Thank you. for you is, what grade did you receive in rhetoric and communication?
10.
And you also got a 10 on this performance. Woo!
Natalie, do I know you from somewhere? I feel like I, look, you know, that's it, Natty. You're a spiritual life student. I could chat, but I just want to say that I really, really loved it, and really like listening to you sing. You do a great job, and you did a great job here today. Thank you, man.
By Jason Mraz, who essentially manufactures pop songs, and you gave it soul somehow, which I would say is very difficult to do. So well done.
You took a song that is really kind of cookie cutter and made it your own. Really, this was not Jason Mraz's song, this is Natty's song. It was really well done there. Original, I love your tone. This dance you do between some raspiness and then this pure sweet thing. I could listen to you sing a dinner menu, and that would be wild. Great job.